this is one of the bookshelves in my foyer at the top of the stairs. It's just got a mixture of a little bit of everything. Oh, there's Journey to the End of the Night. I've been looking for that. That's sad when you've got your books spread out everywhere and you can't find them. Hope you guys can see these okay. I'm not gonna pull them out. It's too much. But I will if you want to hear about any of them. I'll be more than happy to take them out and talk about them. Okay. That's that. Here's the other shelf in the foyer. Just a mixture of some of my sci-fi and stuff. And Brett Sanderson. Some YA. Some middle grade. And that's about it over here on this side. Okay, here's some of my poetry books that are up in my bedroom. Some of my fiction. War and Peace, which I've actually read. it's quite good. Don't let people tell you that it's boring. You wouldn't like it. It's really good. Robert Lowell, one of my favorite poets. I think this is just a dictionary. Some Allen Ginsberg. Watership Down. And we've got, Matters by Christopher Hitchens, some Howard Bloom, some essays by authors. There's some Beats, some of my Don DeLillo, and if you guys can't tell, I really like Hitchens. I think we lost a great intellect when we lost him. And that's not to say that I agree with everything he says. It's just to say that I think we lost a great intellect. Okay. Oh, yeah, there's another collection. Game of Thrones. Alright. This is one of the shelves that's got a lot of the TBR stuff that I wanted to get through this year. Some of it's rereads. And some of it's just stuff that I need to get through. Some of it's textbooks. If you see anything on these shelves that you want to like read, buddy read or anything, just let me know. That could be kind of fun. And that's that. And just to prove that I do read everything, including middle grade, and I very much enjoy it. Here are my copies of Harry Potter. And the reason I have two is because when my father was alive, I actually got him hooked on them. And so when they would come out, we would rush to the bookstore at midnight and get copies. So that I have great memories. So just to embarrass myself, yes, I did read all the Twilight and the Host and everything else by her. I don't think she's a great writer at all, but I think she's a pretty good storyteller. And in one of my literature courses, we actually went through Twilight and talked about the different abuse and the stalking and stuff like that in it, so that was fun. And of course, Paolini. And I don't care how old you are. If you have not read any of these, any of Tamara Pierce, it's time. Because her stuff is really good. especially if you have a daughter, read this and then see what you think. It's a little bit older, the middle grade, I would say. Oh God, Turtles All the Way Down. Trash. Very upset with that book. Very upset. Just some other middle grade. Actually, no, Kelly Krieg. She lives here in Louisville, and I've got her stuff signed and been to a couple of her readings. She's pretty cool. Just a bunch of different stuff. I love this guy. If you've got a middle grader, this guy's great. He does art, tells the story through art and words. Beautiful books. Don't think anything else interesting on there. All right, well, now you see my kryptonite.
I doubt you
You
guys can even see any of this.
This is stuff that I inherited from my great 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 grandfather. It's his set of Dickens. Of course, I can fish stuff in there, but there you can see a little bit. Some of them are in pretty rough shape, but most of them are really good. And then he also had a set of Balzac. I don't know if that's how you say it or not, but these are great. They actually, my family, down through the ages, has written and made marginella in them and stuff. People that I've never met, people that I've never known. And I get to go through them and read what my family thought of the books and little things like that. There's some Irving. Then they have Bret. Oh, is it Bret Hart? Bret. I can't remember. As you can see, they're really, really old. And then down here, it's the World's Greatest Literature set. This is the one that's in the worst shape, I'm guessing, because it got read the most. It's got so many margin notes and stuff in it from everyone, so that's kind of cool. If this doesn't show up, I'm gonna have to reshoot it, because there we go. All right, just kind of cool to have a lot of stuff from, hundreds of years ago that I know that family and friends used, and those are my 2600. You won't know what those are.